Marty had a very strong conception for it right from the beginning, that he wanted it to be quiet, that he wanted it to not explain too much, and he didn't want it to feel like a documentary about a hitman. He decided early on that he wasn't going to explain everything in the movie, that he respected the audience enough that they would figure it out. And in fact, that's what's happened. The actors are so powerful. People get gripped by them in a wonderful, wonderful way.
Some people having serious problems with him. You're close to him. Maybe he'll listen to you.
I read the script about once on a film like this, and then I put it away because what Marty puts into his movies is often not in the script.
So then you take the beat, I move and take the 22.
Okay.
And I prefer to see the film evolve the way Marty is designing it. I am learning what he wants for the film as we're looking at dailies together. He tells me what he feels about every shot he took, and I tell him what I feel, and then he comes in and works on the editing with me for the entire rest of the film. He loves editing.
You gotta sit down, everybody says so.
I'm not sitting down, I can't do it!
The whole thing was one of the best films I've ever worked on.